A newly proposed ordinance Knoxville leaders will look at tomorrow deals with allowing beer in some public places downtown during a handful of events. We're talking about Market Square and a couple other nearby areas, and you can see them here on this map. This would be a newly created downtown festival district. It was requested by Beer Board Chair Roberto and Vice Mayor McKenzie. Again, this is just a proposal. It is scheduled to be taken up during tomorrow's City Council meeting.